Matt, I can explain what it does. For some reason, it shows you the principle of resonance and a way of explaining that if we all of us stood in one row, and Kathy was at the very front, and I was at the back, and all of you in between, and Shalimar came and pushed me, it would be a domino effect, correct? And Kathy would be the last one to hit the ground. So this is the principle of resonance. This is how your cells work. This is how your cells should work, communicating with one another, which they can do when they have optimum cell function and optimal cell charge. Okay? Another way of seeing the difference, what 8 minutes do, is what's called dark field analysis, right? Microscope, under the microscope, live blood analysis. So somebody pokes your finger, takes your blood, puts it on their slide. This is how all of our cells usually look like, simply by living on this planet and being Wi-Fi all day long, right? Our cells stick together, they don't flow freely. So therefore, they cannot absorb nutrition, they cannot utilize oxygen, and they cannot eliminate toxins. And another little interesting thing is also that the average North American spends about $300 worth of
medicine.
Supplements. I don't want to call it medicine, because the idea is that medicine is free. If you're Canadian, you are unarmed, and you have free health, right? That's what you offer. nutritional supplements. Okay, they could be from a nutritional store, or they could be auto ship, whatever it may be. But this is what the average North American does, right? But here's the thing: unless your cells work at the optimal level, your body cannot absorb it. And this is why a lot of doctors of natural medicine have incorporated PMF in their protocol for their patients, because they find that now whatever they prescribe or whatever you take, you know, the body can absorb it now. So very interesting. So then after you go for 8 minutes, when human cells are exposed to low frequency based pulsating electromagnetic fields, they grow faster and stronger. That's what you want for your cells.
For 8 minutes.
For 8 minutes, yeah. That's what you want for your cells. Cell.